us win.
Girls, do you have 3 seconds of holding tonight? Is that okay?
Yeah, do what you want me to do.
Hold the girls for a unless you need to run out of here.
No.
And then if she does not, I'll come back, she'll grab him. He's going to go again, girls, so you can move him.
So tell the girls to hold him.
Should I like put my feet out of the stirrups?
What?
Should I put my feet out of the stirrups?
You can take your feet out of your stirrups.
Okay, so here's what you're going to do. When you get up to the top of the ring, see where the open gate is? Put your feet back in your stirrups and walk out the gate. Okay, and then see where the horses are on the paddock next to you? You'll take that road all the way back to us. Okay, so feet back in, you'll turn towards the horses to the left and come on back and meet us back this way. You'll go for a little trail run. Okay, so you come off the rail here. You do. She can have the rail. You come in.
So, Veronica, if there's a situation like that, just try to give them a little more room to turn, okay? Okay.
That's what do you say? Listen, so we have to help Sophie put her horse away, and then we'll go pick the tomatoes, and maybe we'll show her where the garden is.
Yeah, can I see the tomatoes too?
Sure.
Yeah?
Is it
the big or the little ones?
Like this.
Yeah, I like those ones too.
When you make a turn right there,
can you show me?
Okay, so let's help her get on top.